Hello, Internet. My name is Tyler, and welcome to The Walking Dead 2. Now, I have watched the movie about season 1, and granted, I wish I played it. It was really dark, really sad. But I have never watched or seen this game. So, hopefully, this is the full game that I've been graced by PlayStation Network, but we're gonna be connecting to the death and the sorrow of this game. Let's find out. I think I'm... Okay, so... as... on the Walking Dead.
What's your name?
I'm Clementine.
You've been all by yourself through this?
I know who you are, and I know you're a killer.
It's how the world works now!
Lee, are those bad people dead?
I hope you know what you're doing with her.
I don't know what I'm doing.
I got it! Molly said Crawford is the only place left in Savannah that still has people. That means it must be where my mom and dad are.
Clementine, I think it'd be safer for you to stay here with Omi. Clementine? Clementine!
Oh God.
You know how to be a dad, you know. She wouldn't be exposed to what she has been with you.
Die!
Oh God, I didn't know that. I forgot that happened. Oh God. I remember now, that was really dark. So building off of generated choices, so I never played season 1, so this is gonna be a bit off. So last time that happened, so in association with Sky Bond Entertainment. God. Okay, now where am I actually? Because I don't remember where she was walking in a field, I think. And she's all by herself. Episode 1. All That Remains. Oh God, I can only imagine how dark this will be.
What do you think?
What? Who are these people?
You can't be serious.
I am.
We are not doing that.
Why not?
Because.
Oh, so that's who she met at that plane?
Come on, Krista.
At the field?
What's wrong with Omid?
We're not calling our baby Omid. One of you is enough. Clementine, a little help here?
Omid the second.
No.
Omid Jr.
No.
What if it's a girl?
Then we name her Krista.
But I'm Krista. I don't want to call her Krista. That's just confusing.
So name her Jennifer.
True.
I don't care.
How can you not care?
I mean, that'd be kind of nice. Krista Jr.
I'm taking this seriously.
I take everything seriously. Especially little Omid's future.
Keep Omid? Talking, you'll be sleeping in the rain tonight.
Oh, wow.
I'm in Barstow.
That couple.
Vegas weekend.
God.
When oh. Get cleaned up in the girls' room, Clem.
Why is...
the sink works in there.
I wouldn't count on it. Just be careful and make sure to keep track of your things.
Wait, why is Krista in the men's?
Okay.
Oh, I should have turned on the... Okay, hold on. Let me change that real quick. Okay, that's so much better. That's so much better now. Okay. A little girl with a gun, that's so dangerous. That's so dangerously thought of. Make sure the bathroom's safe, use the left to walk by, look around. Same kind of safe. Wait, let's open this one maybe. Okay. Oh god, the one in the middle is... I'm so happy I... Oh god, I need to check the other one. Oh, what is in there?
What's that?
A dead... rabbit? I'm sorry. Clementine's been through so much. I have a gun in my hand and the door is nearby. That looks like a dick. Anyways. Oh, okay.
Oh, gross.
Hey, at least it's not nothing worse.
Good. No one's here. Guess it's safe to get cleaned up.
That's good, then. Let's get cleaned up. Use the sink, Clementine. Your hands are so dirty. Your face is dirty. Is the water even clean? She has... Yeah, use it. Need a water bottle? Why'd you need that for? Oh, you're trying to fill up the bottle, but it's... Oh, never mind. You're not using the sink. Okay. That makes more sense since you can't trust the sewer or the clean water. No! But there's no one in there, so it's safe. It's okay, it's safe. No one's crawling out of that. Oh, gross. I'm so sorry, Clementine. It's... don't pop out. Don't pop out. Don't pop out. Okay. But it's empty, though.
Ew.
Oh, who is she? Who is she? What are you? The gun's outside too. Why didn't she get the gun in your pocket? Uh-oh. What do I do? What do I do? Who are you?
I see you.
Hello.
Get out of there. You're not fooling me.
Who are you?
None of your business.
Are you gonna hurt me?
Only if you're stupid.
But I don't know you.
Get out here.
But... I have no choice for the matter.
You got anything on you?
Other than the gun?
Come on, let's see.
What's your name?
My name? Why do you care?
I was just wondering.
Well, I mean, I don't know who you are. We're trying to survive.
That's it.
Don't lie to me. I'll pop you.
That's not how you hold a gun, though.
I'm not screwing around. Come on.
But...
I don't have anything.
Empty water bottle.
Where'd you get it?
I asked you a question.
But...
My dad gave it to me.
Just give it to me.
No, my dad gave it to me. Why do you want that hat,
junk,
though?
Junk, junk. Look at all this junk. Shit, shit, and more shit.
Thank you.
I got nothing good. Not like the last people I got. They had all kinds of good shit. That was a good catch. You ain't got nothing good.
Of course not.
You're just a little fish. You gonna cry, little fish?
Don't shoot the guy. Be careful.
This your daddy? What a bozo.
No. No. He did nothing. He did nothing wrong. He did nothing wrong. He was a dad. He was gonna be a dad.
I didn't mean to.
You still shot.
I didn't mean to.
You shot the kid. Oh, God, no.
Homie, can you hear me? Homie.
Okay. I mean, nothing. I didn't mean anything. I had a gun because I need to keep defensive. I was by myself when you found me. And that's how you start this game, this movie. And The Walking Dead. It's The Walking Can't. God. Oh God, I forgot how bad Walking Dead was. Even that life's. Oh God, that recent episode. A year and 4 months later, my hair's cut. Can I move? Well, I'm just the baby, actually.
Krista, talk to me.
Does she blame me for the death of Omid? If I gave her the hat, what would I have done?
This will never work. Look at this. It's pathetic. The wood's too wet to burn.
Then why did you do that?
More smoke than flame. At this rate, we'll be eating this for breakfast.
It's okay. I can wait.
All we do is wait. And for what?
Chris's baby's not born? Or was it...
You should be doing this, not me. Tending a fire, so you can cook and stay warm. It's something you have to be able to do, Clementine. Otherwise...
Oh, God. I mean, what happened if I gave the hat, gave what she wanted?
Omid said that...
I know what Omid said.
But... It's a touchy subject. I shouldn't have done that.
You think this is bad? Wait till we get up to Wellington. Then talk to me about cold. If we make it.
I have a...
We still have a couple hard months ahead of us. This rain will turn to sleet. Then ice. Then snow. It won't be easy.
It's not easy already. I feel bad for the death.
Is it safe there?
Safer than here because of the cold. Or so they say.
Hmm.
We just need to keep moving north.
Okay. And we can move later or soon. That looks like a rabbit, a cat, a dog. Lee?
I miss Lee.
I'm sure you do. Now I'm gonna go look for more wood. You just keep the fire lit.
Okay. I mean, I can do that, right? I mean, I can go grab some... That looks like a... Something. I don't know. I don't know what that's supposed to look like, but... My bag is there. What's in my bag now, actually? Do I still keep that gun? Move the photo away, of course. Aw, Dad. Where's the lighter? Wait, what is that? Did I do that? Somebody's family. I don't know. The lighter, yeah, lighter. Butterflies. Because I'm a pretty, pretty princess. Is that what I can do? I can use the drawing as a lighter. Cool. Let's light it up. Let's light the campfire then. Hopefully it'll be enough, right? Never burn the picture of Dad.
Better, but still not enough. The flames are too low.
Well, how are the newspaper then? I can grab that, right? What if I can... But what else could I grab? Yes, torn jacket. I can look at that, but... What else? Wait, what is that? I'll pick up the log then. Beautiful. We can actually start a fire. Cool. Burn the log. Let's do that. Cool, even better, right? Who's looking at me? What? Kill the fire, kill the fire, kill the fire. Kill the fire. Don't let them find you. Hide. Hide. Oh no! Not Krista! Krista, no!
Where's the rest of your group?
I'm by myself!
Bullshit!
She's lying!
Cut the shit, lady!
It's just me!
Come on, guys! It's not
God.
You expect us to believe you're out here all alone! What the
Krista,
fuck?
Krista, run!
Hey!
Ah, no, Krista! She's getting beaten shot! No, 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 no! No, 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 no. What did I do? I shouldn't have done that. I shouldn't have done that. Krista sounded like she got shot and killed.
Get the fuck over here! Now!
Oh, what do I do? Oh, what it? Sprint, 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 sprint. Cool, cool, cool. Okay. 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 Move. Okay. Oh God, I'm deep. I got in deep. And the ledge. I'm hungry anyways, so. I bit the finger off? Cool. 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 Okay. Kick. Oh, God. Hug the What are you trying to do? Oh, no, 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 don't. Stop touching me. Don't rape me, you. Don't rape me. Oh God. Motion to him. Okay. No. Okay, cool. Cool. Okay, move aside. Okay, run. Run, Clementine. Run, Clementine. Clementine, run. Please run, Clementine. Jump in the water. How about that one? Get in the water. Cool. Good job. Okay. Okay. Now what? Now what? Do I die? I don't feel like I'm dead because I can swim. We Asians are water people. I hope. Not this one, I'm not too sure. I don't know if Clementine's Korean or not. River runs cold. Okay. interactive story by Mark Dane. Okay. Directed by Dennis Lennart. And I'm washed up. Feels like Castaway now. Washed on the shore from the cold water. Art director Derek Sakai. Okay. Lead cinematic artist Graham Ross. Ilya animator Jessica Prano. Hi. Hello. Hey, look, a boat. Can I run a little bit? What is that? Grab the staircase? Okay. That's a random staircase. Look at a boat. Look at a boat. Canoe. Let's grab. Let's jump on the staircase and fall again. I'm short, I know. Cool. Actually, I lied. She can actually pull herself up. That's cool. She's like, what, 12? No, like 13, 14 years old. Someone's dead.
Krista, are you there?
I hear... I need... Oh, dead walker with a sign through his face. There's a grave for somebody. Who's in the grave? I'm gonna look at it. Let's go this way. Walk the trail. Ooh, trails. I'm kind of nervous right now. Where's Krista? I feel like she died because she got gunshot in. I can't tell. Let's keep walking. I mean, she shouldn't be here somewhere. Hey, look, a sign. Can we just rip the warning sign, please? But I'm a kid. I'm not strong enough yet. Climb over the dead tree. Cinematically do that. Good job. You've cinematically jumped over a tree. You, my good ma'am, are amazingly cool. And there's the draft. Between her shoulder blades, not her knees. And we're moving forward. I can only imagine what's going on now. I'm lost. On the trail, and someone's in the bushes. Is that a Pokemon? Oh, I hope I got my Pokeballs on me. Oh, God. Pidgeys are flying out there. Sparrows and Ho-Ohs. Get your Ho-Oh away from me. Let's walk that way. Nope, I'm walking this way then. Okay. That looks like a dog. Is it a virus dog? Is it a... Oh, it's a growl. It's a Growlithe.
It's okay, boy. It's okay.
I feel like the dog's with someone.
Sam. Well, nice to meet you, Sam.
Hi. Follow the dog. He has teeth. He can bite.
What's he doing?
He can bite. He can fight. And he found something.
Sam! Where are you going?
Scooby-Doo, where are you? Rabbit carcass. What? Rabbit carcass? Loading screen. And there's an empty car. What do you smell, Sam? What'd you smell, Scooby?
Hello?
Sam Scooby-Doo. Actually, oh wow, I love the dog already.
Looks pretty run over. But you never know.
Right? Beer cans, though.
Let's look around for some food.
What do you see, Sam? Let's check out the van. Aw. Someone behind me.
Looks like they were a happy family once. I hope they left some food behind somewhere.
Okay. It sounded like someone was behind me, but... They used to be a happy camper. Hey, look. April O'Neil.
Nothing edible.
I feel like that family, like... Oh, what's in the tent, maybe? What could be in the tent? I can look at it, but... Hey, Sam. Wait. Why do I want to do that?
Hey, wanna play? Wanna play catch?
Lightly throw it. Cool. Good job,
hey,
Sam.
Bring it back.
Good job, Sam.
Good boy, Sam.
Let's look at everything at least. Is that a helicopter? Oh, tent. That's... What? What'd you find?
Have to be quiet.
Uh-oh. Talking. How do I talk to dog? Oh, it shows my directional buttons.
It's okay. He's dead. Look, you can see the bite. Looks like he tried to cut it out. But that never works. Ever.
Just like Lee.
It's okay. We're smart. He's not. We're smarter than all of them.
Let's look at the knife. Okay, I see the knife. A little bit. I know, at least I know the controls now.
Hey, it's okay, boy. Shh. He can't hurt us.
It's still scary.
Think he had himself tied up? Or did someone force him to do this?
He probably forced it himself. He almost... Don't touch me. Maybe if I try to grab it again. Okay, never mind. Let's get out of there. Or... Ooh, I can pick up the branch and I'll hit him with it.
Stand back, okay?
And whack! Oh god! Oh, it's so cool. At least I know how to use the buttons now. We'll have to do it again then. Again. One more time. And again. He's definitely dead for sure.
See? We just have to stay out of their reach.
Good. He doesn't know, but she... Is he dead? He's probably dead. His head's open. What's in his pocket?
Were alive, they'd probably want to help you. Nothing.
Aw, he doesn't want to help me then. Except that knife, that's pretty short of a knife.
Still pretty sharp.
But my knife...
Something useful. We won't go another night without food, okay?
Let's keep finding other resources. Let's look at the cooler.
Please let there be something good in there.
Hopefully no dead bodies.
Oh, God.
Oh, yep, dead body.
I am so sick of that smell.
You know, water and beverages and... Seven? Oh, that's the knife. Never mind. Let's check out that place. Why is there a hole in it?
Food here either.
Well, there's a hole in the bottom, so it's, I can do anything about it. We can probably check it out soon enough. The tent, if it has anything useful.
Think anyone's been sleeping in here? I can't tell.
Mm-mm.
Maybe we better not wait around to find out.
What's over here again? What's in the can? Looks like they're all empty, though. Can.
Empty. Better keep looking, huh, Sam?
Yeah, he's looking for sure. Maybe in the tent? Hiding something?
Not much of a tent anymore. I bet scavengers tore it apart.
I can only hope not. And then anything else on this side? Let's check out this side. I didn't get a chance to actually use the controls effectively. What's in here? As bad as it is.
Gotta check everywhere.
Survival.
Well, here we go.
Dirty toys. That's...
Oh my god. Thank you.
Yep, it's empty. It's sealed. It's good.
A can.
Yeah.
Let's see what's inside.
What is inside, maybe? I don't know. I can only imagine what's inside of there, right? Is it broken already?
Please don't be bad.
Puncture. Cool. I've never camped before, so I don't know if that's how you actually open a can. What's in there? Beans!
Thank God.
Can you eat the beans? Try it. Maybe.
I guess you're pretty hungry too. Here you go. Hey, you don't eat it all.
What? You bit me? Oh god, what did you do that for? What did you do that for? What happened? What happened? What happened? What happened? What happened? Oh my god. How did he get himself killed? Oh, I kicked him in there. He looks really... Aww. Sorry, buddy. I don't want you to suffer like that any longer. I'm sorry. You bit me, but I'm sorry.
I'm sorry, Sam.
Aw, I feel like if I just fed him, that would have been more than just enough. I could have had a dog with me the rest of the game. Oh god, decisions are hard. I'm being nice and then I get bit for it. Ow. That's a really deep bite. Wow. I need something to wrap it with. I'm gonna get sick, aren't I? I'm gonna get super sick, aren't I? Oh god, I could have had a friend there, but... Oh god. Am I now the walking dog? Instead of the walking dead, I'm just the walking dog. I'm bleeding to death. I'm attracting walkers right now. God, this is really bad for Clementine. I wonder what Lee would have done. I mean, maybe the beans would have been, wouldn't have been good for the dog anyways, but... Oh god, I'm sorry, Clementine. She's in pain. Is she gonna pass out? No, don't pass out, Clementine. No. I shouldn't have fed him. Sorry. Don't pass out. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. Don't die from the dog bite. Oh, God. No. Walkers, no. Move, Clementine. Move, Clementine. Move. They smell my blood. Run. I'm trying to run. Oh no, I can't do anything. Oh god, I'm dead. I'm so boned. No, I'm so boned. I'm so boned. Who are you? I'm so boned. Two guys.
I'm out. Grab her. Let's go. Come on, kid. We gotta get.
Well, thank you for saving me, but what's going on? Oh god. So I'm not boned?
I think we're safe.
Oh, God.
Yeah, we're good. Hey, you all right?
I can walk.
Oh, was that so? Because last time I saw you, you could barely crawl away from that lurker back there. You're in bad shape, kid.
That's nice of them, at least. So we have a group, at least. That's good. Well, I have a group. I'm a girl. I forgot I was a girl.
Where are the people you're with? There's no chance you made it this long on your own.
Not really.
I'm doing anything but trying to help you.
True, I mean...
I'm not sure how the group's gonna feel about another mouth to feed.
My friend and I got attacked.
These folks mentioned what they were after?
They might have just wanted food. We were cooking some sort of weasel.
Some sort.
For a weasel? Damn, that is low.
Mm-hmm.
They didn't mention any names, right? They weren't searching for anybody? Well, I'm Luke. And this is Pete.
Hi, guys.
Hi. I'm Clementine.
And it's nice to meet you, Clementine. For now, we're gonna take you back to our group. Okay, we got a doctor with us, and you look like you could use some. Oh shit!
What? What is it?
She's been bit, man. Fuck!
It's a dog bite.
No, it was a dog.
I didn't see any dog, Clementine.
Come on, kid. We just saw you with those lurkers back there.
But
no, just look at it, please.
Yeah, and have you sink your teeth into Pete's neck? No way.
My neck? Why am I the one?
Dog bite from a mosquito bite from a lurker bite, man.
It's not.
Come on, just believe me. Come on.
All right. Let's see.
Whoa. Hey, watch yourself. Hey, don't look at me like that. You're the one that's bit here, okay?
Yeah, by a dog.
See?
Is it like she says?
Well, it could be a dog. Hard to say.
God damn it.
So where'd this dog go? The one that did this.
What does that matter, Pete? Seriously.
I want to know how believable her story is.
I killed it.
What? Really? A dog shows up and bites you and you just kill it?
What would you have done?
I don't know.
It attacked me.
Still, you don't kill dogs.
But I mean, he attacked me.
Clementine?
Yes?
You telling us the truth?
Yes.
You looked me in the eyes when you answered.
Yes.
All right, Clementine. That's good enough for me.
Well, what else was she gonna say?
I've got a good bullshit detector, Luke. That's why you can never beat me at poker.
You don't always beat me at it.
Well, I'm sure I ain't willing to leave a little girl in the woods to die when we got a doctor with us that can make a call. We can have Carlos take a look at it first.
Nick ain't gonna like this. That is what happened.
You don't have to remind me of that, boy.
Right. Sorry, sir.
Doctor can verify a lot better. And Luke is honest. He's looking out for the team. It's hard for him. It's hard for anyone really to make a call like that. I mean, you see some.
Are you feeling all right?
I'm fine. Just tired.
Well, you better be fine, because I ain't carrying you anymore with that bite on your arm.
Don't worry about.
And pass out. Oh, yeah. You. That's what you get for not believing me. I fall down, I get thirsty, I get hungry, and I'm like lost for balls. Who's Carver?
Then she was bitten by a dog.
What? And you just believed her? You should have put her out of her misery right there. Dog bite my ass.
I'm not.
Keep your finger off the trigger, boy.
Whoa! What the fuck?
You idiot! Every lurker for 5 miles probably heard
you're the
that.
One telling me to fucking shoot.
Everybody just calm down for a second.
Clementine, you okay?
I'm not working for anyone. Oh, I don't know what you're talking about. I just need help.
Oh, God.
Right here. Okay, he'll have a look. You know what the hell is wrong with you people? Okay, she's just scared.
We're all scared, Luke. Don't act like we're the ones being irrational because we don't buy this bullshit story.
No way she survived out here on her own. Why are we even arguing about this?
Let me take a look.
Hello, Carlos. Show him so that everyone...
Must have hurt.
Yeah.
Whatever it was, it got you good.
This isn't how we do things, man. When you're bit, you get put down. End of story. I'm not going through this again. No one's suggesting that.
We could take her arm off. I know that worked for a cousin down in Ainsworth. We could try that.
It won't do any good. You'll just be making it worse for the girl.
No one's going to volunteer. But Luke.
Then what? How would we know it worked?
You're in charge around here, right? You want to be sure about something like this.
I'm on your side, kid. No need for a guilt trip.
Well, it's like, who else do I talk to?
Who's she?
Sarah. What I say, stay inside.
Hi, Sarah.
Really, really hurts. And it's only gonna get worse.
A dog, you say?
Do you think it could have had rabies?
Out here? Who knows? Right now, that's the least of your concerns.
Look, I may be in the minority here, but my gut tells me she's telling the truth. It probably is just a dog bite. Probably.
Come on. I should have talked to the old man instead.
So, what do you think? Was it a lurker?
A bite like that? Could be anything. Only one way to find out.
How?
We wait.
What?
By tomorrow morning, if the fever set in, we'll know if she's gonna turn. In the meantime, we can lock her in the shed.
But I'm...
What about my arm? It needs to get cleaned and stitched and bandaged.
The girl is in bad shape, Carlos.
We have all that stuff inside the cabin. We could probably get by.
Alvin, please.
But yeah, we can't do nothing.
What?
We're wasting supplies on a lurker bite. If it turns out you're telling the truth, I'll clean it, stitch it up for you in the morning.
But...
At least alcohol.
It's the best we're gonna get.
Finger off the trigger, son.
I ain't your son. Don't be like that, man.
He almost shot me.
He's got his mom's temper.
Come on.
So I'm gonna suffer like this because...
And when she turns, I ain't gonna be the one cleaning up the shit.
She looks pregnant. I hope your baby doesn't take... But I mean, it's...
Your arm really hurts.
I don't know what to tell you except hold out the best you can. We'll see what we can do in the morning.
If I make it until then, maybe you could get me some supplies?
I wish I could. I really do, but it's too risky. Sorry.
I can take care of myself, just give me what it needs. That's the best you can do for a child who is bit? And the guy who overshot me? Come on. This is not cool. God damn it. I'm gonna suffer the night because of you guys.
Fucking no. Because it's safer this way. And I'd rather be sure. Yeah.
I can't believe this.
Is there anything in the shed that can help me?
Be fine. You're gonna be fine.
Let's look at... No. Let's look at the tack box. Actually, maybe it'll help me. Might be some tools, like some leftover band-aids or something.
In here. I guess if I have to, I can use this for stitches.
Yeah, I mean... That's best I can probably do. Why is an anchor in there? Maybe I can pick the board so that I can actually, just in case. Yeah, that's not gonna open the board. Maybe. Yeah, that's not budging. A life preserver? What can I do that use with that? Sorry. All the tools are missing, so that means they're inside the house. What would the vice do for me? Hold my arm down while it gets cut? Or... What's in the barrel, actually? Maybe some tools and supplies. And looks like I need to try that again. But the board's not coming off. What else do you want me to do? Ooh, I can grab a hammer. Hammer time. Do-do-do-do. Can't touch this. Don't hit me. Oh, there's a box. I can climb it, I think, right? And grab the hammer. All right. Ow, that hurts. Ow. But I got the hammer. At least. But it hurts my arm so much. Grab the hammer because I need to get out and find out what's going on. And I'll pull the hammer with the hammer. Pull the board with the hammer. Out. Cool. I can probably get out from there. Or make it breathable. Oh, nope, never mind. I'm escaping. What happens when I do that?
Stuff for stitches.
Cause I know better. I'm hoping that this sneaking about I can't do the front door, maybe. If I open the door, it's not gonna work. What if all the lights are on though? So maybe if I go under. Yeah, check out the plywood. Gonna open it up. It's all nailed in, so. Yeah, so what if I use the hammer? Come on. Gently. Oh, God. Okay, now I get to crawl. Can I close the door behind me? Is that how a walker's gonna get in? Oh, I feel like the walker's gonna get in that way.
House meeting in 5 minutes. That's it. It won't take long. There's a few things we need to discuss. Fine.
Maybe. Okay, maybe not. Maybe a knife. Can it help me? Okay. It might. Oh, that sucks. Guess I'll just open it normally. But at least it's unlocked, right?
You made my decision. Well, Luke has more to say, I guess. Where's Sarah?
She's got her book. She doesn't need to be a part of it.
What decision are you making? Okay. Is that how the walker's gonna get in? Maybe? Maybe I'll go upstairs. Maybe the meeting is downstairs. I feel like I made a bad decision. What was that? Step. Okay. God damn it. Okay. So going fishing. Bathroom, bedroom. Sarah's room. Bathroom or bed? Oh, maybe he's in the bathroom actually. Oh, there's water, so I can start using that, right? Okay. Never mind. Wait. There's a needle. Okay, that's good.
Cool. It's clean.
Yeah. And it's gonna get dirty in my butt pocket.
I'll still need some bandages and something to keep it from getting infected.
I need to get. Oh, okay. Guess I'm. Maybe. Okay, so time to. Maybe not. Oh, get in the bathroom, bathroom. Closet. Oh, God. She's pregnant, maybe.
Damn it.
What?
I just need to have this baby. Let it be okay. Let it be his.
Oh, she had sex between two people. She cheated. She cheated. Oh, dear God. Oh, that's hard. That's hard to imagine. Okay, so. Okay, where else could it be? Who's in this room? Please tell me I can go down here. Okay, the bedrooms are probably a bad idea since both ladies are upstairs. So hopefully no one gets me. Touches me. Oh, listen in. Okay, I'll listen.
No way she's out here by herself.
She said she was with a friend. They got attacked.
Yeah, right.
Whoever she is, that probably comes looking for
her. Great. They show up and we've got her locked in the shed.
You think we should bring her in here?
No, I'm just saying it wouldn't look too good.
It's just a precautionary measure. Anyone else would do the same.
Really think Carver would come after
me? Right, back out. I'm in danger. Red's a bad thing. Oh god, I need to find another outing. I feel like the bedroom. Maybe. Oh, okay. And I think I'll leave it right there. Oh god, that was just so tense. But oh, I need to take a break for that actually. Oh god. But in the meantime, guys, thank you guys so much for watching this stressful event. I don't know how I'm going to find all the other parts of me bandaging myself up, but I think I'll be doing just fine eventually, so I don't know what I can tell you guys. And welcome back. Thank you, Internet. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe. I'm sorry for the gas, but I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.